life for the war chief. Which way's the wind going? Something bad. Huh? You will obey! This is an outrage! I'm no traitor! She-wolf needs to be gutted. She's far too persistent. The cannon's huge!
Good! Let's run out of blood!
next fight we're in, you should stand to one side and count how many I've slaughtered.
I'll be too busy racking up my own body count.
Smash them beasts right in the snout.
Stupid beast didn't know it was meat!
Fuck it in the Mordor!
What's going on? I'm starting to get annoyed out here. No armies out here. We can fight like true Uruk.
Death to betrayers! No! 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 I think not!
You! Who do you think will die first? You or this filthy traitor?
Break your bones! Tear up and try again! You think I'm...
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Murder!
Clear off it!
Think you've won? You ain't nothing but Shrak on Lord Sauron's heel!
A dozen more of us, and we fled the camp.
What? Did you hear that?
It's a carnivore! A carnivore!
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
Let's find out who can drink the most grog!
See me? Shouldn't hear me? It's a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Italian.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a graug?
A graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not
just any grow. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare.
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two about. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me. The hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
We ride them. A worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? And the hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling, infectious. And she doesn't nag, like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here! Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph.
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creep. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt! Hold! Hold!
What now?
Climb on its back! Hold tight! Become one with the beast! About the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it'll fight for you. Cutting orcs! Great way to unwind! But I can take down more than you, Ranger! Come over! Caragor will take care of the rest! Help! You see now, Captain, even the fiercest beast can be used for good.
You've been hunting and learning for long, Dwarf.
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. So the Doom does add a space to the hunt.
Is it me wrong, is that?
Sure, you can ride a caracal, but can you shoot from one? You take him up high. Leave the ground dogs to me.
Seems I lost track.
Lucky you. That fire better not set my beard alight. That's a dragon burst! Not bad, Captain. We got the basics down. Let's take on a fresh batch. We'll find another camp. Put you to a final test. Fight him however you like.
Oh, running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be, even before they tossed me to the rocks below.
Kill the cannibal! It'll crush the kill!
Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, Dwarf!
Torvin needs help.
That's the thrill of the hunt.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding caragors have to do with killing Grogs?
All these questions, Captain. Not you, we're supposed to follow orders.
You're testing my patience, Torvin.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You need size and strength to fight the mighty Grog! Remember, hunt! Respect is earned!
Who knows? Yet we'll even call you sir, eh?
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Suffer for your deeds.
Don't do this. My troops need me, idiot.
To this one, too.
the back of our captain. He was a useless shrunk. Clearly, or he wouldn't have been torn apart by a cannon.
We now push him. Time's got a top lead around here.
We'll pin you down and scalp you while you scream. I'll rip your tongue out and feed it to you. We meet. You are every bit as I imagined. Time to die slow as a day is long.
Back. Try to step lighter, Gun.
Move it!
You'll see what pain is, what's my face!
Break that!
see what pain is! What's my mate get here?
Skulking about. What do you want?
You don't like to get your hands dirty. Me? I love it.
I don't know about you boys, but I'm shaking in me boots. Come on, scum. Let's see if you've even got a gut to do me in.
Yeah.
corrupted!
Off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Graug, you give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You want to hunt Graug? And so you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one. It's territorial, strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Graug before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug?
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
A fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Charge! Break it!
Ankle if I want to bleed it.
There it goes! What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
The ankle, Cap. We discussed this. Step two, Captain. The blood will attract Caragors. Jump on one before she jumps on you! Your speed will now match the Graug's. Get her to chase you! I'll be waiting!
That'll be quite a ride. I need a Caragor for speed. Sounds easy enough.
Right, our cabin! Hey, you! have slain bigger grouds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Step three, shoot it in the head. Instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, hey?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to man. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where it's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharios. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I make you spit out your luck. Where is the Grey Walker?
You want the Grey Walker? Here I am!
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
He must have run off.
handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Worst thing about the pigskins is why they always act high. Lazy globes.
Had some on a road building, Dick Chad.
Threat
on
the stuff
that got last. Just 10 hours of heavy labor. They've been there, I know, whipped them into shape. We've been beaten.
Make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
To save me.
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her.
Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.